for Mako's 12th birthday party.
Happy birthday, Mako!
Hey guys, this is Abella from Kids on CIBeach.com, and today we're here at Mako's 12th birthday party at Made to Order. You can hear all the excitement behind me, and Mako's introducing her new product line today, so let's go check it out. Okay everybody, here's Mako and Abby.
All right, Mako is ready for her party here at Made to Order Restaurant and Tavernier.
Oh my goodness, this is precious.
Nice, man.
Hey everybody, I'm Carrie. More cupcakes for everyone.
And behind me, you can hear Dave Frater serenading Mako. Let's go see your product line for the very first time. Guys, this is Glenn and Nady from Lobster Trap Bar, and let's see Mako's product line.
All right, let's see it.
We're about to sing Happy Birthday for Mako, and Lady from Lobster Trap Art is here with us, and Dave Frater is going to be leading us in Happy Birthday.
Happy Birthday.
Who let the dog out?
Who let the dog out?
Dave, thank you for playing the event today.
My pleasure.
You're awesome.
Woof.
Okay, everybody, it's time for Mako's birthday cake. I hope she likes it. We made it with dearly love.
Right
all
here.
All the ingredients in here is all dog edible.
Awesome. Well, let's go bring it out to the doggies.
Mako's candles.
Oh.
Uh-oh. I think that should be Lexi, Isabella, or Abby. How about you, Abby?
Abby's a good.
You wanna do it?
I don't know if I can get them.
Don't get any spit on there. The dogs might not eat it.
And then we'll take it to the end of the deck, and the dogs can all come.
There we go. Oh, it's hey everybody.
Hey Rick.
They're not gonna. Hey, the always well. Oh.
Rick. Stop. What is wrong?
We have Psycho Dog here today.
I'm going to take it to the end of the deck and let the dogs go and they can eat it. So it's all in.
Mako, come on. Come on.
All yours.
Mako, taste it. Taste the cake. Mako, look. Mako. Mako, taste it.
I don't know what this is.
She doesn't trust herself.
It's okay. Can you come right by Mako?
Mako, do you like your cake?
You want to get in there?
No.
Mako, taste it.
Yeah, bring the dogs over.
Which then will be donated to the Humane Society.
She said yes.
Yes. It's present time.
Each time you open a present, let her see what she got, okay? Mako, you got this right here, look. That's a cute toy. And you got this.
Thank you.
And then we'll put them right here.
It's even half as cool as you. It's going to be totally awesome birthday. Yeah.
Mako, look. And she got a check for your friends. Yeah. Hold on a second. Let's give it straight to her. This is Carla from the Humane Society. How are you doing, Carla?
Hi. Thank you.
Welcome. And then here's some dog food. This is from Mako.
Thank you for contributing. Absolutely.
That's okay.
Did you see this card? That's an edible card. I have never seen that before. It's hilarious.
Yeah. Isn't that cool?
Mako wouldn't eat it, though.
Eat it?
No. And here's everybody that gave presents to Mako. Can you guys introduce yourselves?
Hi, I'm Leslie Deverville from Homestead. This is my rescue dog, Sadie.
Sadie's and adorable.
This is my little rescue dog, Simon.
Hey,
we
Simon.
Don't know how old they are.
Gotcha.
I'm Russell Johnson from Homestead. And we have two dogs, Fritz and Jax.
Hi, Sharon Johnson.
There's Fritz and Jax.
And Jax.
Hi, I'm Bruce Maxson. That's my wife, Pam.
Home. And you've been on SeeMyBeach.com a bunch of times, haven't you?
Yes, sir, I have.
We had him in a thong one day doing videos on the beach. It was awesome.
I don't remember that one.
You don't remember that one?
No.
You were doing Beach Report. You were at a La Playa Grill and you were like...
You
wanted
top one.
Oh, it's viral.
Couldn't get on there earlier, buddy.
Oh, okay.
And Annette's stuck somewhere. She, I don't know if she'll get
this. This is Captain Slate. Isabella, I want you to meet him. This is Captain
Slate. Isabella, how are you?
This is the most famous captain in the Florida Keys.
I've met you. Oh, hi. Gary. Hi. I met you at the Buzzard's Roost. Yeah, nice to see you.
He did the
animals. I love that. Hey, baby.
He is the best captain.
He had the first dive shop in the Florida Keys.
Don't be kidding.
That dog's crazy.
I've been bitten by barracudas. I don't care.
Yeah,
no, dude.
Can I get a picture with you?
Sure.
He's famous.
Hey, guys, I'm excited to introduce you to one of the most famous captains in the Florida Keys and in the world, Captain Slate, who came by to give a very special present to the Humane Society.
Hey, everybody. How you doing? I'm so happy to give a nice trip voucher for a boat rental to the Upper Keys Humane Society for our event, and I can't wait to take them out on the boat.
Thank you very much. My name is Nicole, and I'm from the Upper Keys Humane Society. We are a nonprofit no-kill shelter in Key Largo, and we just want to thank SeeMyBeach.com and Mako for contributing to our cause, and everything that was given to Mako is coming to us directly to the Humane Society. You couldn't be more grateful.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. I'll tell you, you're welcome from Mako. What Slate gave right here, I almost called you Mr. Slate. I've known you way too long to be doing that. Yeah, you ain't old enough for that yet. Right. But anyway, this is a trip for 4 hours out on the boat, and it's an $800 value. And we might even get Spencer Slate to take you out, possibly,
right,
or go out with you. And that's a special thing right there.
Thank you and the shelter for doing what you do for our animals.
Absolutely. Thank you for what you guys do, because you're the ones that make the difference. We got to keep funding these people so they can, because I can't
Absolutely.
Be everywhere. And you know what? It takes special people to do what they do, because I don't want to sit in there and deal with that.
No, we're not funded by the county. We're not funded by the state. We rely solely on the community and donate.
You guys are awesome. And after this event, people can donate money to them anytime and donate it in Mako's honor.
Right.
And she'll get credit for it, okay? Isabella! How long you been doing videos for us, Isabella?
20 years.
20 years, obviously.
Exactly.
I think it's going to be 2-3 years now.
3 years now.
3 years?
Yeah, because last time I said two and you corrected me and said three.
Okay, three.
And that's the only time you've ever been right and you forgot it now?
I have the actual day. I found it, but I haven't.
That's funny. I interviewed her years ago. All right, guys. Thank you, guys.
There.
Bye-bye, everybody. Yep, and there's the adorable Mako.
Hey guys, I told you earlier about Lobster Trap Art and their amazing product line, and I told you we'd go talk to them, so let's go find out some more things.
Hello.
Hi. Glenn, can you tell us a little more about Mako's product line?
Absolutely. We have a wide variety of things that we can do. The first one here I want to show you is our cutting board. It's a glass cutting board. It's really cool. We can put the image on that. We have a mouse pad, a koozie, and then we have these beautiful lobster trap frames that we can put a ceramic tile in. This is what we call our decorative piece that's actually functional too. You can hang things from it on the wall. This is an actual lobster trap lid. It's a two-tile mural for something longer. And then we have what we call our minis, which are a mini frame made out of lobster traps, either in a white or dark finish. And then we have a ceramic tile in there. And then we have a clock, which is really neat. It actually works. And we can put an image. There's a really beautiful color. And you can see the vibrance here of how we can do this. And a coaster set. And I'll let Nadine tell you about what else we do.
We can do art prints. We've got Mako's picture. This is a standard 8x10, so it fits any 8x10 frame. We've got license plates. We've got t-shirts. We also have magnets. A lot of different pictures of Mako on the magnets. And we also do ornaments. And these are two-sided ornaments.
And I hear that 25% of profits from these goes to the Humane Society.
Yes, it does.
Well, it's actually going to be to multiple different places. We're going to give people three options where they can choose where they want to give their money to.
Perfect.
And it's 25% of the gross, and that's going to go to the doggy charity. And these guys wanted to do that because we were going to negotiate a different deal. And me and Glenn and all got together, and we said we both love dogs and all that. So people, the cool thing is about this that I think is going to be really neat is that it doesn't just have to be pictures of Mako. They can get a picture of their own dog, put on their own thing. And how long does it take you to do that, Glenn?
About 15 minutes.
It's ridiculous. You can get this quality in 15 minutes. These people are amazing. Now, I'm going to take you over there, Isabel, sometime, because I want you to see their operation in the back of it. But you haven't been in the back.
No.
Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to show you how they make this stuff, okay? And you'll see the kind of the operation, and it's way bigger than it looks from the front, isn't it, Glenn?
Yep.
I was shocked when I went back there the first time. I was like, just keeps going and going.
You can make anything, everything we see here in 15 minutes or less.
That's amazing. All right, guys, and we're going to have some really cool promotional opportunities between Lobster Trap Art and us we're going to tell people about in the future. And we like coupling with people like y'all who have the heart and obviously the talent. So thank you guys for what you do for animals and other things in the Florida Keys.
It's our pleasure.
Absolutely, Glenn. You guys are great people. Thank you, Glenn and Nadine.
Thank you,
Isabel.
Hey, guys, I'm with Morgan, who's a server from Maine to Order, and she's rocking out one of Mako's Crusade shirts. It's a lot of fun down here. Come and join us.
And you got a dog on you, huh?
Yeah.
Morgan's a big lover. You've been playing with Mako since you got here, huh? Awesome. All right. Thank you, Morgan.
Well, Mako Chills over here, I have a special treat for you guys. This is Jamie from Big Cat Bakery, and I hear you have something exciting going on. Tell us about it.
Yes, I'm making a line of dog treats dedicated to our lovely little puppy, Mako, and they're going to be available at Big Cat Bakery and LobsterTrendArt.com.
That sounds exciting. Good luck with that. Everybody go to Big Cat Bakery. Oh, they're going to be available on LobsterTrap.com.
LobsterTrapArt.com.
LobsterTrapArt.com. Go on there and get there.
And also BigCatBakery.com. Your new venture here, huh?
BigCatBakery.org.
.org.
Yes.
Oh, don't go to that .com. .org. Okay. Thank you for coming out, Jamie. Take care. Good luck with your new venture and everything, okay?
Thank you.
This is Jamie's mom over here.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good, good. How are you doing today?
Very good.
You have an adorable daughter. We all love her. She's so sweet.
She's very a sweetheart. Proud of her.
I bet you are. She's a good girl. She's dating a guy that I haven't approved of yet. I don't know about that. I'm kidding. He's all right. She's dating Bobby DePaula, right?
Uh-huh.
She's very, very fussy.
She says he's very, and then she hesitates for a moment. Fun. No, I like Bobby. I like Billy better, though. But he's already taken. That's why you're not with him, right? Okay. I'll take care. What are you doing here today, Suzanne?
Just helping collect donations for the Upper Keys Humane Society.
Very good. And we have things like the watches. They're from DePaula Jewelers and Island Rada Jewelers. We got something from Spencer Slate. Stuff from
Wildlands Print. We have books. We have a air freshener from Rainbow.
Nice. Lots of good fun stuff.
A lot of great stuff.
We'll start pushing it, honey. Get it out of here. And then, thank you.
Of course, I'm not ready.
I just wanted to thank again Dave Fader for coming and performing his music for us. Thank you.
It's my pleasure. Anything to support the dogs.
Woof! You're always there for them, Dave. You're awesome, man. Thank you.
My pleasure.
Absolutely. Here's the handshake of the 21st century. Take care.
It's the gluten-free handshake.
There you go.
All right.
Saving the world. Take care, Dave.
Take care,
thank you again,
see you
sir.
Next time.
Bye-bye. All right, Leslie, tell me what this book is real quick.
Hi, this is The Getaway That Got Away, and it's a sci-fi book, and all of the proceeds from the sales of these books go to animal rescue. My very best friend from New Jersey is author Vicky Sola, and I have dedicated and donated a copy of it to Upper Keys Humane Society. So go out and get the book.
All right, The Getaway That Got Away by Vicky. Thank you for supporting Mako today. Have a good day. Bye, doggies. Bye-bye, Sadie. I love you. You're just so sweet. You're such a pretty girl. And you're so adorable, too. Take care.
Drawing. And it's from the Animal Care Clinic of Key Largo. And we want to thank everybody for coming out today. And drawing the ticket is Chef David's daughter, Abigail. And Isabella is holding the jar. And let's see who the lucky winner is.
$100 doggy spa, doggy day spa.
Katie Gill.
Katie Gill.
Is a dog name. Paula Gill is the actual owner's name.
Okay, we'll get the information to her. Thank you for pulling it. Thank you, Viola, for the big, wonderful event here. Bye, Abby.
Thanks for everybody for coming.
Thanks for everybody
coming.
Had a great time, everybody.
Thank you. Mako's 12th birthday party. I want to thank my little sister, Lexi, for coming, and I want to thank Abby for coming as well. And it was a blast, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out. I'm Isabella, and we'll see you next time on Kids Zone.
Abby, did you have fun?
Yes.
You had what kind of time did you have?
We ate cupcakes and.
You had cupcakes?
Yeah, and when we saw dogs, when we didn't see the dogs eating the cake because some dogs don't
want to eat that cake. The dogs didn't know if it was a dog cake or a person cake. That there was just no shape or size of dog stuff.
Gotcha. Did you have fun coming in with Mako on the Barbie Jeep?
Yes.
You did a good job on that. Don't fall off of there, okay? Bye, Isabella. Thank you for coming in and always working with us on CMYBeach.com and you too.
Yeah.
Yeah, baby. Whoa. She brings it, huh? All right. Bye, everybody.
Nose cam. Make a nose cam? Make a cutting nose cam?